Hello everyone and welcome to another Star Wars The Old Republic video, and in this video I want to talk about the SWTOR Share the Love promotion, which is going to be running from now until February 27th. So unfortunately, if you're watching this video after February 27th, the promo is over and you won't be able to get the items and exclusive rewards that I talk about. And it is indeed unfortunate because these are pretty awesome. And I'll start with the rewards that everyone is going to be getting. So if you are a subscriber to the game before February 27th, you will receive the Chiss Talon Interceptor and the Force Veterans Armor Set. And these were the exclusive rewards that were offered a few months ago from the NVIDIA promotion, which was a giveaway by NVIDIA, and only a very select number of people got these rewards. But now it's just going to be given to all subscribers, which is pretty awesome because I know a lot of us actually wanted, you know, those rewards. I personally am digging the armor set. A lot of people really like the mount, and so now everyone is going to get it. Now, I've read the article up and down. The article's link is in the description below. It's actually a rather confusing article. I think they were very convoluted. I'm not 100% clear on the information they gave us, but from my understanding, all subscribers will get this. It's just gonna be a subscriber reward. But just to be safe, I would say just throw the promo code into the redeemer code for your account. So the promo code is SWTORSHARETHELOVE. I'll show it up on screen and also in the description. And I would say just to be safe, use the promo code, because I'm not sure if all subscribers are going to get it or just the people who use the promo code. So just to be safe, cover all your bases, just use a promo code. I'm going to use it anyway. But that's pretty cool, and that's what everyone is going to be getting who is subscribed. Now, there's also another kind of reward going on where if you are someone who hasn't been subscribed to the game for 90 days, so for the past 90 days you haven't been subscribed and you resubscribe to the game until February 27th, then you are going to get 2 months of subscription time. So basically you get the 1 month that you paid for, but then you also get an extra free 30 days on top of that. So it's kind of a promotion for those people who have been unsubscribed for a very long time, and it's BioWare's way of saying, you know, come back into the game. Unfortunately, this looks like, after reading the terms of service, that it's only for accounts that have been unsubscribed for 90 days. So if you've been unsubscribed for 60 days or 89 days, unfortunately, you're not going to be able to get the free 30-day subscription time. So basically, you're just paying $15 for 2 months, but you have to have been unsubscribed for a long time. And that's about it. I think it's going to be a very select number of people who even want to access that. I mean, for anyone who's been unsubscribed for that long, there isn't very much content for you to access for that 90 days. Like, it's not like we got, you know, a new expansion or a new story or anything. Just a few new flashpoints. Nothing too exciting. I think what's actually going to incentivize people to actually resubscribe is probably those rewards. Anyone who wants access to that mount and armor set might resubscribe just to get that. But anyways, you have until February 27th to decide. As I said, the article is a little bit confusing, so I don't think I'll be the best person to answer questions. I will link in the description the article so you can go ahead and read it for yourself and hopefully fill in any blanks that I missed. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I hope you guys are going to enjoy the exclusive rewards. I should mention we're going to be getting them on March 1st, so at the start of next month, that's when we are actually going to get the rewards themselves. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next one.